Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching for Tech. Yesterday we released our new video which showcases the new amazing AI features which are debuting with release of new OnePlus 13s. You will find detailed review of all of new AI features through link given in icard. But before release of OnePlus 13s and new AI features, we got two AI features called as AI VoiceScribe and new AI photo editing tool called as AI Reframe icard recompose. These features are made available by developer after extraction of AI supported application directly from OnePlus 13s device. Today in this video, we are going to check out how to use these features in any OxygenOS 15 running OnePlus phone, how these features works along with their limitations. So don't skip any part of this video, watch it till the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. To use these features, your device must be running with latest OxygenOS 15 version. Even you can use these features on any OxygenOS 15 ported ROM. Like here, I am using OnePlus 9RT with OxygenOS 15 V820 ported build. You have to just download two APKs given in the video description. One is new updated OnePlus Photos application and another one is new AI VoiceScribe APK. Both of these APK are extracted from OnePlus 13s running with the latest OxygenOS 15 build. Thus, install this APK like normal APK installation. If it asks you to update application, just accept the prompt. I already done the installation of both of these APKs. Photo app version is updated with the new 15.55.22 version. You can uninstall these versions later using uninstall update option available in the 3-dot menu if you got any issue with these applications. Let's first check out new photo editing tool. If you open OnePlus Photos application and edit any photo in AI editing tool, you will get all of old AI editing tools like AI Detail Boost, AI Unblur, AI Eraser, AI Reflection Eraser. But now we got this new AI Recomposer option. If you choose this tool, it will download its AI data first, then AI Recomposer. AI Reframe will use AI data and provide you three different recomposed photos. By using Compare tab, you can check the changes done by this AI tool in comparison with original photo. AI Recomposer actually resizes your photo by highlighting subjects of photos and improves its clarity by changing dynamic range. Changes done by AI will be highlighted on the top of photos. Even it provides on the go different filters adjustment in the form of sliders. So we can easily change different filters options like emerald, clear, vivid, etc. Once we get your perfect balance photo, we can replace it with original photo. But you can revert back all of these changes anytime to original pictures by just using revert option available in the photo editing setting. Now we'll check out the new AI VoiceScribe feature. Once you install the application, we have to change some settings. For that, go to the main setting of the device. There under accessibility and convenience options, scroll down and you will get new AI VoiceScribe feature option. Here at the top, we get small visual demo how this feature works. You have to enable this toggle called as open AI VoiceScribe automatically. Below that, you get settings to enable this feature for all supported chatting applications installed on your device. Even you get the list of other supported applications for this feature. Next, for caption preferences, we can change font size of captions and its background opacity for better visibility. We can set our desired source language, which will be your mother tongue language. And you have to also select another desired language which you have to translate. Next, we can set the file locations of application for voice recordings and caption notes in a written format. By default, for voice recording, it is OnePlus Recorder application and for caption notes, it's OnePlus Notes application. These are all the settings of this feature. There is a small bug is here, VoiceScribe will not automatically open for supported application. So we have to set its shortcut in a QS panel dial. Just tap on the edit QS panel dial, search for AI VoiceScribe, add its dial in a QS panel. Now whenever we receive any call or if you make any calls via any supported chatting application, you can open AI VoiceScribe tool panel by just tapping on the QS panel shortcut. In OnePlus 13s, it will automatically open the VoiceScribe tool panel whenever we receive any calls via chatting application. In the AI VoiceScribe panel, we get the option to record these calls, and once we stop the call recording, it will be accessible in the OnePlus recorder application. Real-time voice translation is not available here. Unfortunately, AI caption feature is also not working. It's showing download failed error. We can minimize this AI VoiceScribe panel by swiping up as a live alert. Here I also found another bug. Even after we end the calls, VoiceScribe will remain in a live alert unless and until we dismiss it by tapping on X icon. As compared to the AI VoiceScribe, AI photo editing tool did not have any bugs. It's working great with new effects. While VoiceScribe feature is only usable for recording calls which are done using chatting applications, real-time translation and captions are not working for now. In upcoming days, I will try to provide you remaining AI features of new OnePlus 13s for all OnePlus devices which are running with OxygenOS 15. For now, enjoy these two features which are great addition and experience of new revolution of OnePlus AI features. This is all about for today guys. Hope you liked our work. Then please do like and share this video. Subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.